Dames en heren, we beginnen vandaag weer aan een nieuw avontuur. Quantum Conundrum. Een puzzelgamepje die we weer zijn tegengekomen. En waar wij weer proberen uit te komen. Dus we gaan gewoon drukken op start game. En dan hoop ik dat jullie weer met mij mee willen kijken. Start game. Nieuw game. Let's go.
Once upon a time. That's how these things usually start, yes?
Yeah.
A sister took pity on her brilliant, prolific, and incredible brother. She had somehow gotten it in her head that he might be lonely, or at least that's what she claims. And so, on a perfectly fine, productive Friday afternoon, the sister picked up her son from the Elwood Academy for Boys and dropped the aggravating child off on my... the brother's doorstep. Now you, I mean, the boy, had visited Quadrangle Manor on a few occasions. Each time was complete with a grand entrance from the brother, who was in fact a professor and inventor with a profound and soaring intellect. With each visit, the inventions he exhibited became more slick and cutting edge. The boy eagerly awaited the revealing of the professor's latest contrivance, but this, the most captivating of visits, started a bit differently.
There is its miss.
Well, let's see here. If I configure the transdimensional velocity regulator...
There is its miss. Ik kan bewegen. Microseconds. Met de muis.
Oh, you're here? I have the most incredible invention to show you this visit. Unfortunately, I'm a bit... indisposed at the moment.
There is iets mis. Move around with WSAD.
If you take your luggage into the foyer, I will join you as soon as I can.
Dit is mijn luggage. Klik. Oké. Use button with mouse left click. Neem mijn luggage mee, hè?
Ah, you confounded machine.
Daar is de professor.
What was that? Oh, good. There should be a safety release for the door up there somewhere. Now, where on earth did I put that?
Here's a boot. Jump with spacebar. Oh, moet ik deze...
Oh, yes, I'd forgotten. You're not particularly tall, are you? You should be able to use your luggage to give you an extra boost.
Ik kan op mijn koffer gaan staan.
Wait a minute. Something isn't quite right here. Oh, no, 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 no!
Hier is een kluis. Gaat niet goed. Oos? Hey, mijn koffer is weg. Wat gebeurt hier?
Wait. What just happened? Sure where I am right now. The security uplink on my watch still seems to work, so I can see you and... Hello, you can hear me, right? Jump around a bit if you can.
Hello.
Ah,
hello.
It seems as if I can
hello.
Still tap into the intercom system.
Waar ben je?
Well, I most certainly can do better than this. Testing,
what
testing,
is
testing,
this?
Testing,
testing,
testing, testing.
There, much better. Now, what in the world are you doing here? Were you supposed to be here today? No matter. Well, judging from the current underwhelming amount of light in this room, we're still on backup power. My head is killing me. It seems as though I now possess a rather large epidural hematoma. A bump on the head. Do me and yourself a favor and head to the front hall. There's a way to restart the power grid.
Okay. Terug naar de front hall. Kan dat? Nee. Ah, de deur is geopend.
Last I remember, I was in the new technology sector, and then... I don't know. I do think the failsafe was tripped accidentally.
De deur gaat
gewoon
open.
Unfortunately, the front door will remain in lockdown. And if you head over to my office over on the left, you should be able to restart the manor's power grid. Throw that switch there. It should be the one.
Deze switch. Deze. Find blueprint tubes to open your research and development lab.
Well, that wasn't as effective as I'd
hoped. Level select.
You'll have to reactivate the generators in each sector in order to lift the current lockdown. Just, take the glove in the box with you. I wish you could see my facial expression right now, as I am not
glove in the box. Pleased.
What you are holding is an early prototype of the interdimensional ship device, or IDS device for short. It's one piece of my latest invention that should come in handy. Get it? You know, because it's a glove.
Great exponentations, lekker hoor. Level select. Er zijn nog geen levels. Levels without death. Waar moet ik nu heen? Want ik heb nu die glove. Hier komt licht uit.
If you can access the generator at the back of each wing, we might be able to lift the lockdown on the rest of the house.
Lijkt me goed.
It seems as if the breaker did unlock the blue
mustaches.
Wing. Well, I suppose you should start there first.
Er opent zich hier weer een deur.
There's something I must tell you. My latest invention has required me to make a few adjustments to the house since the last time you barged in.
Mooie vis.
Visited.
Hendeltje omzetten.
Now, one of the topics that our family has been studying for several generations are rifts.
All of wonder.
Existing between various dimensions. I've been able to develop a power source that will channel enough energy into one of these dimensional rifts that it can be widened enough to travel through.
Is good. We moeten reizen door die dimensie.
The glove controls the power source, which allows you to travel to whichever dimension has rifts in the area. There's a painting of the glove you're wearing on the wall.
Ja, hier. Moet ik daar wat mee?
You won't have control over the ability to switch dimensions.
Ah, dan moet ik geduld hebben.
Just be patient. This door is using one of my inventions, the repetitive, periodic, articulating gruide. Or a drinking bird.
Oh.
Except it's far more advanced.
Het is weer een deur. Even opening.
Well, because your glove is an early prototype,
rare
it has a
katten.
Few limitations in
rare
terms of
katten.
Dimension accessibility and the distance it can be from a receptacle in order to function.
Nou, dan hebben wij één chapter gehaald. Waar, tenminste, we hadden net een titeltje. En daar zijn we nu voorbij. Dus dan gaan we dat maar even per titeltje doen. Volgende video, volgende level. Graag gedaan. Joejoe.